Welcome to English Grammar Pro. Past Continuous Tense Quiz. The past continuous tense, also known as the past progressive tense, is a verb tense used to describe an ongoing action or event that was happening in the past at a specific point in time. It is formed by combining the past tense of the auxiliary verb to be with slash were with the present participle of the main verb ing form. Here are a few examples. I was studying for my exam last night. They were playing soccer when it started to rain. She was reading a book while her brother was watching TV.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking today's quiz. I hope you found it helpful and enjoyed testing your knowledge. If you liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more educational content.